Colvin Covered Bridge. Rehabilitated in 1998, constructed around 1880. The Colvin Covered Bridge is one of Bedford County's oldest remaining covered bridges. The original builder of the structure, which spans the Shawnee Creek, was J.H. Thompson. The bridge is one of only two multiple King Post covered bridges in the county. Ah, yeah, I'm used to those truss bridges. So this is a different kind.